Hello, everyone. Welcome to my 15 top travel essentials, or rather, things that I don't leave home without, pretty much ever, whether I'm traveling or not. They're kind of just good things to have. I'm the type of person that likes to be prepared for anything, so these are all things that come in handy. You never know, especially with traveling. Number one, a smartphone. Not even that long ago, people did not travel with smartphones. That could because they weren't around. I've come to rely on my smartphone so much. I usually just put it on airplane mode when I travel and then I connect to Wi-Fi. There are also maps that you can download that connect even when you have zero service, and that comes in so handy when you're in a foreign country and don't know where you are. For the maps alone, I think it's so handy. Good to keep in touch with family. Really, it's all you need kind of to go along with that. The second thing, headphones. There's a lot of fancy headphones on the market. I just use the basic ones because for me, they work. And I don't like carrying more weight than I have to. Having headphones in my smartphone means I'll always be entertained, no matter what. The third thing that I've really come to rely on and I always have with me is a portable charger. This charges my phone. So again, you know, gotta keep that number one thing powered if it's gonna be any use at all. So I found one of these is so handy. I think this one works for like 7 full charges, which is so good. I always carry it with me and I always have extra battery no matter what. I really never like to leave home without this. The only thing is like you have to make sure you charge this. A credit card or a debit card, preferably both, that have 0 foreign transaction fees. When you're traveling, it makes all the difference not to be paying those because every little amount adds up. So just make sure if you have a card that has 0 fees, it's really gonna be a lot better. So I would definitely look for one of those wherever you are. As a bonus, a card that can earn you miles or points as a traveler, it's so good. The fifth thing, well, it's 2 things, but it's 1, a notebook and a pen. When I travel, I like to record things that I do every day. And then also if you need to write down directions or you need to like take somebody's name and phone number, there's a lot of things that pen and paper will come in handy for. And if nothing else, just record your memories. So that's something I always try to keep with me. You could also put in here like important phone numbers or contacts or anything like that that you may need. I mean, someone might steal your phone, but usually no one is gonna steal your notebook, at least not on purpose. So it's good to have that as a backup. Number 6, sunglasses. My eyes are kind of sensitive to light. For me, this is an essential. I like to be prepared for anything, and that includes bright light. Number 7 is a large scarf. I've also talked about this one before in a past video. This one is a circle scarf. It's very big, but it can be used for so many things like a pillow, a blanket, a scarf. just all around a lot of uses. It could be like a sling if you needed it to be. It has so many things. Something like this that's useful in a lot of different ways is always good to have while you're traveling around. Number 8, this isn't for everyone. I think some people would really hate to carry this around, and I don't always, but if I'm in a place where even maybe might rain, then I will. Umbrella. This umbrella I've taken with me all around the world. It's super rusty on the inside and I think I need to throw it away. But it's come in handy actually a lot. Now, you could just bring a raincoat or something like that, but when it's really hot and humid and rainy, a raincoat just seems kind of miserable. So I prefer an umbrella sometimes. I actually have used this a lot while I was traveling, so I was glad I brought it more than once. Especially when I'm walking around with gear, like cameras and phones and laptop. I really want to make sure none of those things get wet, so having any extra protection is good. You could also have like those waterproof bag covers. Anything that can be waterproof for your stuff is great. Number 9, reusable bag. This is one that's small, snaps together, and then opens up to be this large tote bag. I seriously use this all the time in my regular life. I always keep it in my purse or whatever bag I have, and if I go to the grocery store or any kind of store and I buy stuff, I use this instead of getting plastic bags, which are really bad for the environment. These are also way more durable than plastic bag. You can fill this up so much. It comes in so handy, or if you're traveling somewhere and you just want a little bag to bring to the beach or something, it's perfect. So many uses. This is one of my top things of all time that I always have. Number 10 are band-aids. I always like to keep at least a couple. I usually keep them in my wallet, so I have them with me at all times. But you never know when you might get a blister or somebody cuts themselves. Again, I just like to be prepared, but I think it's just a small thing that could make all the difference when you need it. I feel like I'm kind of like a grandma. With the things that I'm telling you. Okay. Number 11 is comfortable footwear. I love walking around a city and just not having to worry about if my feet are comfortable or not. I really just like to have comfortable footwear, especially when you're carrying large backpacks and whatever else. To be comfortable in your shoes is the most important thing. No matter what, I just bring shoes that are comfortable. You know, you want to look good and feel good, but being uncomfortable is not worth it, I don't think. Number 12, I feel like such a grandma. I'm like, I'm such a dork. Okay, but tissues. I always have some tissues like this with me because you just never know. I don't know, you could be sick and use them like a normal person, but also you can use them as napkins. Maybe you put your hand in something gross, use it to wipe it off. Or like if you're someplace where bathrooms aren't that great and there's no toilet paper, they can be toilet paper. Just, they come in handy so much. I always say that, but so true. 13, hand sanitizer. Again, when you're traveling, it's just good to have. I'm actually not like the hugest hand sanitizer user, but sometimes after certain bathrooms, it just feels necessary. So it's such a small thing and it can make all the difference in how you feel. So it's like, you might as well just have it, is what I say. When you're traveling, you might not always know when your next meal will be. So number 14, snacks. I always like to keep some kind of snack in my bag. Almonds or trail mix or like some energy bars, anything that's quick and easy. When you're traveling, there can be a lot of stress and you don't want to get hangry if you can't find food. So as long as you always have some snacks, you're gonna be so much happier and so much better. It's gonna be, yeah, no worries at all. To go along with that, number 15, reusable water bottle. So important. I take this with me everywhere I go, and I just got this new one by Healthy Human. I love this one so much. Also, I put my stickers. I always carry a water bottle with me, and I always fill up wherever I can because, I don't know, I get really thirsty, and it's just good to stay hydrated, and it will keep you healthy and keep you happy, and it's just good to do. And save the environment. Don't always use plastic water bottles. In a water bottle, I really love to look for ones that don't sweat. Also, one that will keep cold stuff cold and hot stuff hot. Now, if you're wondering, like, cool, that water bottle sounds awesome. Where can I get it? Well, I have a super awesome surprise for you. One lucky person is going to get this water bottle. And also one of their tumblers. It's the brand Healthy Human. And now I just want to say this is not sponsored by them. I spent a long time researching exactly this kind of water bottle. I found this one, I ordered it, I got it, I used it, I loved it. I've been really wanting to have some kind of giveaway for you guys, so I contacted them and asked if they would be so nice enough to send one of you a little prize package. So that's what they're doing, and I'm so excited to be able to do that for you. So who will get this? The first person to comment below where the first place I traveled to overseas was will get this water bottle and their tumbler. I've said it before somewhere, I know. Or you could just guess, make up a city. Good luck, guys, and I'm super excited for whoever's gonna get it. So those were my top 15 travel essentials. and just my everyday living essentials, really. And I'm super excited for whoever is gonna get the gift. So fun. I'm gonna try to do more of this stuff in the future. Anyway, I hope you're all doing well, and thanks so much for watching. And if you wanna see more travel stuff from me, then subscribe. Bye. The meetup just ended. And it was so good. I'm still like so impressed that anyone came.
We had someone come out from Portland for this.